47, this is Agency. Diana speaking. We know you've already paid your debt to us by completing that last mission, but we would be extremely grateful if you should choose to continue your work for us. Especially since our client is in trouble, and he really likes your style.
Diana, you know I don't care about your client. You want me to continue, you need to make me interested.
I know. My superiors have given me full authority to pay you well above the going rate. Believe me, you won't have any worries there.
So, what exactly is the going rate for an ordinary hit?
Well, $100,000 is the current standard rate according to our price list.
Good. Then you just triple that and deposit it in gold, prepaid into my usual overseas account.
47, that's quite a large sum of money.
True, but I don't perform standard hits. And besides, I've got a reputation to protect.
Here we go, 47. First of all, on behalf of all of us at Agency, thanks for continuing with us to clean up all this mess. You are required to return to St. Petersburg. It seems that your previous assassination really scared the remaining generals. They have all begun their own investigations into what happened. Our client is pretty unhappy about this. We need to stop these generals fast. We've received information that one of them, General Makarov, is to meet a local mafia boss to buy some protection, and hopefully info on who could have carried out the hit. They have a preferred meeting point in Kirov Park, nice, secluded, and out in the open. We've got some old spy footage on them meeting previously for your reference. Our intelligence says they are scheduled to meet in Kirov Park at 1400 hours today, local time. Check your map. They will both be arriving in armored ZIL-115 limos, but in separate motorcades. Watch out for roadblocks and patrolling guards. You will find your equipment down by the pier. 47, I repeat, intercept the meeting and eliminate both targets.
Это запретная зона. Тебе сюда нельзя.